Dogs and rivet heads. It's Chris from the Mighty Decibel. It's Monday, so it's time for another new release Monday, Hard and Heavy Style, where we're looking at the best in trad metal, hard rock, melodic punk, that sort of thing. Releases issued in July and August of 2022. We opened up festivities this time out with some trad metal from Louisville, Kentucky's Savage Master. We took in Spirit of Death off their third full-length, Those Who Hunt at Night. Excellent album, check that one out. Next up, some AC/DC-influenced hard rock from Sweden's Strom. This is Sadan Son, Sadan Far off their self-titled debut full-length. Rock on!
Hey!
That was Vanquisher, Swedish heirs to Manowar's True Metal Throne, who provided us with Storming Venarium off their debut full-length An Age Undreamed Of, the Mighty Decibel's fave hard and heavy album of July. Next up, California-based power thrashers Resistance. This is Valhalla Has Locked Its Doors off their fourth full-length, Skulls of My Enemy. I hear Blackie Lawless in the vocals here.
You're not me, a fight. I'm stealing you, we ride.
Some Hammond organ-driven 70s hard rock from Bavaria's Zeremony. We listened to the title track from their new full-length Survivin Rock'n'Roll. So next we go to Denmark for trad metalers Steel Inferno. This is Siren of the Air, the new single from their upcoming full-length Evil Rain.
We'll be right back. Take off David Fire!
That was Italian blackened trad metal horde Barbarian, who provided us with Charity Defiler off their fifth full-length Viperface. So we end this episode with UK's heavy metal hard rock unit Armstrong Gun. This is Smart Kills off their self-titled debut full-length. We'll be right back. So there you have it. Thanks for listening. And remember to check in every Monday for our new release Mondays. Tuesdays, we have our In 40 Minutes curated playlist. Wednesdays, we have our concert and album reviews. And Thursdays, we have our best of, top tens, that sort of things. And you know where to go. It's at www.themightydecibel.com. Have a great one, eh?